Today, these three players are after high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Thank you, Rod Roddy. Hi, everybody. Welcome to Press Your Luck. We are television's most competitive game. You probably know that already by now from watching us all these many, many months. Right now, we've got three new players who are looking for the big bucks on Press Your Luck, so let's see if they know where they can find all those bucks. Starting with our first player, Robert Johnson.
Yes!
How are you, Robert?
How are you, Peter?
Good. I'm fine. Now, Robert, where are you from?
Thousand Oaks.
And I understand you are a little bit into swap meets?
Yeah. Junkie.
Swap meet junkie. Do you go to all of them you can find?
Anyone I can.
Now, have you done a lot of your house in swap meet goods?
My wife is in charge of that, and we go every Sunday, anyone we can get to.
Find some good buys, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Well, you can find some values here.
I'm ready to find them.
Avoid the whammy. Yes, all right, good luck to you, Bob. Our second player is Libby George. How are you, Libby? Good to have you with us. Where are you from?
I'm from Torrance, California.
All right, and you were involved in the Olympics?
I was. I was a volunteer during the Olympics here, and I went to Calgary last week and submitted my application to volunteer up there.
Oh, that's right. The Winter Olympics are in Calgary, aren't they? That's right. A lovely place.
Yeah. I'm ready to be part of history one more time.
Oh, I bet. It was a real experience, wasn't it?
It really was.
Well,
it was great.
We got another one in store for you, Libby, on Press Your Luck. Good luck to you. And our champion is back once again, Susan Wilson, with $5,315.
How are you, Susan? I'm fine.
Good. What are you going to do with the money?
Well, I'm kind of undecided, but I think I'm going to put it down for apartment, maybe take my boyfriend out a couple of nights.
Nice practical thing.
Yeah.
That's good, Susan.
Yeah.
Maybe you'll get some more today.
Who knows? I'm going to try.
All right, let's do it. Here we go. I've got the questions, and you give me a buzz and answer, you'll get three spins. Multiple choice answer gets you one spin, and as you know, there are all kinds of goodies up there on that board you can win. Here we go. Paul Newman won his case in the verdict in this city, and the television programs Cheers and Saint Elsewhere are also set there. What city is it? Libby.
Boston?
Is the correct answer Boston, New York, or Philadelphia? Robert?
I'm going to say Boston.
Boston. What do you think, Susan?
Philadelphia.
Philadelphia. We're talking about Boston. Good old Bean Town. Robert gets a spin, Libby buzzed in and goes to three, and Susan, not a spin, all right? That's the city of brotherly love, Philadelphia. It's a good city, but it's not where these shows were. Okay, second question. In Italy, it's called formaggio, and in France, it's called fromage. What is it, Libby?
Cheese.
Called in America, is it cheese, fruit, or ice cream? Robert?
I'll say cheese.
Cheese. Let's go to Susan.
Cheese.
Cheese. In America, we call it cheese, of course. Robert goes to two, Libby buzzed in again, goes to six, and Susan picks up a spinneroo. Here we go. According to health experts, if you're this age or older, you should undergo a stress test prior to beginning an exercise program. What's that magic age? Robert.
35.
Is the correct answer 35, 30, or 40? Libby?
35.
35. Susan?
40.
40. You'd better have that stress test before exercising if you're over 35. Yeah. Robert buzzed in, so he goes to five, Libby to seven, and Susan stays at one. Next question. Traditionally, the art directors who design magazine covers have claimed there's one color that is taboo because it's a turnoff. What is this worst-selling color? Robert?
Beige.
Beige. Is the correct answer beige, pink, or green? Libby?
Green.
Green, says Libby. Susan?
Green.
The worst-selling color is green. Robert stays at five, Libby goes to eight, and Susan picks up another spin and goes to two, and you're going to get a chance to turn no spin into bucks when we come back. Hang in there. We'll be back. Big boy. board time. $13,000 on that board waiting for you to take it away. And there are a few whammies as well, so you want to be careful. Remember, the player who ends this round with the most money gets to play last in the final round. That strategically is where you want to be. You can pass your remaining spins anytime during your turn if you have a fear of the whammy. And four whammies will make you history, so you don't want the four whammies, okay? Player with a few spins is first. Our champ, Susan, with two of them. Big bucks,
right,
Susan.
Okay, I'm going to go for it. Big bucks, no whammies. Stop
at a car stereo, Susan.
That's what I need. Okay.
That's valued at $440. Right. You have one spin left.
Okay, I'm going to go for it.
Do it again.
Okay, big bucks, no whammies. $1,500. Stop
at 750, Susan. That brings you up to 1190, first place for now. Let's see if it holds up. Robert, okay. See what damage you can do to that board.
Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 500,
yes.
Buckaroo. Right. Four spins, press your luck or pass.
Here we go. Big bucks, bigger bucks. Ready, stop.
Stop at 500
yes.
More. That's 1,000. Robert, 190 shy of Susan. Three spins.
Press my luck.
Going on.
Here we go. Let's get big bucks. $1,500. Ready, stop.
Stop at
yes.
Big bucks. Round 150. 2250, Robert. That's first place. Two spins. What do you want to do? Almost double what Susan has.
I'm gonna press my luck.
All okay. Right, moving on.
Here we go. Big bucks. Come on, big bucks. Keep it going. Stop!
Stop at
yes!
$550.
Yes!
$2,800, Robert. That's $1,700 more.
I'm
passing it.
Peter.
Goes back to you, Susan. One. You got it.
I'm gonna go for it.
She's
Peter.
Gonna go for it. That's
right.
$1,500,
big bucks. No whammies. Stop!
Consolation prize of a pizza, Susan. All right, no dollars, one whammy, no more spins. Libby, eight of them. Let's hit it.
Okay, let's go for spin box, stop.
Stop at $500,
okay,
seven
start.
Spins. $2,300 away from Robert.
Big box, stop.
Stop at $600,
okay.
That's $1,100. $1,700 less than Robert, six
let's
spins.
Let's go, big box now, come on, big box, stop.
Stop at $1,500. Moving up quickly, Libby, you have $2,600. $200 less than Robert. Five spins. Press your luck or pass.
Oh, I've got to press my luck,
all
Peter.
All right.
Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Some big bucks. Come on. Big bucks. Please. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at Monterey, California. Libby, there's a nice place to go. Worth $689. That's $3,289. About $489 more than Robert. Four spins. Press your luck or pass.
I'm going to press my luck, Peter.
Pressing on. Okay, Libby. $3,289 at stake.
Okay, please. Big bucks.
Hold on to first place.
Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $750 more bucks. Your total is now $4,039, Libby. That's $1,239 more than Robert. Three spin.
I'm going to share my luck with Robert.
Yes, how nice.
All right.
What a lovely gesture, Libby. Robert, $2,800, three spins. Here we go.
Ready, big bucks. Keep it going. Stop
at yes. 300 more, $3,100. 939 shy of Libby going again.
Here we go. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 200.
Yes.
3,300. One more spin you have to take. Let's see if you can get first place or at least hold on to what you've got.
Here we go. Keep it going.
739.
Keep it
less
going. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $300.
Yes.
Robert, 3,600. Susan, no dollars. Libby, 4,039. You have the advantage in first place. And we're coming right back in a whole new round right after these words. I think we're for the big time. Four more questions. You give me some answers, you'll get some spins. And this is big time spins because they're worth as much as $5,000 a piece. Are you ready?
Right.
Here we go. For perfect pasta, you should add two things to the water you use to boil the noodles in. One is oil. What's the other? Libby?
Salt.
Is the correct answer salt, vinegar, or flour? Robert?
Salt.
What do you think, Susan?
Salt.
Yeah, for the best pasta besides oil, add a little salt to the water. Robert gets a spin. Libby buzzed in, she gets three, and Susan gets a spin. Here we go. By now, everyone seems to know that Brooke Shields attends Princeton. But which Ivy League college does the young actress Jodie Foster attend? Susan.
Harvard.
Is the correct answer Harvard, Yale, or Dartmouth? Robert?
Harvard.
What do you think,
Harvard.
Libby? Well, guess what? Jodie Foster is a student at Yale. Not Harvard. What's the Yale? She's a Yaley. No spins for anyone. We'll go to the third question. Here we go. Can we talk here?
Sure.
She's married to a man named Edgar, and she's the only sit-in host on The Tonight Show. Who is she, Libby?
She's Joan Rivers.
Is the correct answer Joan Rivers, Martha Ray, or Phyllis Diller? Robert?
Joan Rivers.
Joan Rivers. What do you think, Susan?
Joan Rivers.
Yeah, that Can We Talk lady is Joan Rivers. Robert goes to two. Libby Buzzin goes to six, and Susan to two. Here's the last question. The English call them chips. What do we call them, Susan?
French fries.
Is the correct answer French fries, potato chips, or cookies? Robert?
Potato chips.
Potato chips. What do you think, Libby?
French fries.
French fries. We call them, the English call them chips, we call them French fries. Robert goes to two, Libby goes to seven, Susan goes to five. And all our players are going to the big board to see if they can rip off the big bucks. We come back after this. Stay with us. Waiting for. There's over 80,000 up there on that big board, and cash is waiting for you to take it away. One prize worth more than $5,000. And don't forget the whammy, because he'll take away all your money. Susan can't take much away from you in terms of dollars. However, Robert, $3,600. Libby, $4,039. You have the most money. You will play last in the final round. You earned it. And Susan, champ, with $0 and five spins, you will go first with the least amount of dollars. One whammy. Let's do it, Susan. Stop at A. Whammy. All right. Susan, two whammies, four spins, no dollars. You want to start again?
Okay, I got to go for it.
Here we go.
Okay. Big box, no whammies, stop.
Stop at Maui. A trip to Maui. Value of that trip, 1556. Susan, third place, three spins.
Okay, go for it.
Here we go.
Big box, no whammies, stop.
Stop at $600.
Right.
2156, third place, two spins. Fresh your luck to pass, Susan.
Press my luck.
Going on.
Big box, stop!
Stop at $1,250. Right. You're now at 3,406. That's still third place. One more spin, Susan.
Press my luck.
All right, going for big
bucks. Okay, come on, 5,000. Stop!
Stop at $2,500. Brings you up to 5906. First place for now, Susan. Let's see what happens.
Okay.
We go to Robert with $3,600 and two spins. Robert?
This is it. Big bucks. Come on, big bucks. $5,000 and a spin and stop.
Stop and go back two spaces to $4,000 and a spin. First place with $7,600. And you still have your two spins, Robert. Press your luck or pass. You're in first place by about $1,700.
I'm going to press my luck.
Pressing on. All right, Robert, here
okay,
we go.
Let's keep it going. I feel lucky. Come on, another big bucks. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $500. Yes. 8,100. One spin left. Robert, press your luck or pass. You have about $2,200 more than Susan. About $2,200 more.
I'll pass it.
Going to pass it? Goes to you, Susan. You want it. You got
okay.
it. Here it comes, and you got to take it.
Okay.
5906.
Big bucks. Big bucks.
Stop it all. Good music, but a bad whammy. I think he hurt himself. I don't know if he's going to be back. Susan, three whammies, no dollars, no more spins. We now go to Libby with 4,039 and seven spins. Here we go, Libby.
Okay, Peter, let's go for big bucks here. Big bucks, please. Big bucks, stop.
Stop at $500, okay. 45, 39, six spins. You got some catching up to do, about $3,600.
So for a nice trip now, nice trip. Take the kids on a nice trip. Let's go. Stop.
Stop at $3,000 and a spin. 75, 39. You still have your six spins, and you're in second place, about $600 shy of Robert.
Okay.
Go again, Libby.
I'm going to press my luck,
Peter. All right, here
we
go.
Let's go. Let's look for another trip there, Peter. Let's look for a trip. Come on. The kids don't want to stay home all year. Let's go. Stop.
Stop at $1,750. Ready? You're now up to $9,289, first place, by about $1,100. $1,189 to be exact. Five spins left. What's your pleasure?
Oh, I can't pass all five of them, so I'll...
Going to go again. All right, Libby.
Oh. Okay, please, big bucks. bucks here. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop and move one space to $1,500 and spin, or $2,500.
$2,500.
$2,500 is yours, Libby. You're now up to $11,789, $3,689 more than Robert. You have four spins left.
Oh. I'm going to pass my luck.
Pressing on. Libby's lowest performing vote is $11,789 on the line.
Okay, let's find that trip. Let's find that trip. Come on. Stop.
Stop at a home bar, okay. Libby. That home bar has a value of $29.95. Your total is now $14,784. That's $6,684 more than Robert. Three spins. Press your luck or pass.
I'm going to pass to Robert.
Pass him. All right, Robert, they're yours. Come on. And now it's $6,684 to go to catch
okay.
up with Libby.
Here we go. Big bucks, we can do it. Let's keep it going. Big bucks, stop!
Stop at Denver, Colorado, Robert. That trip is $1,720, Robert. You're now up to $9,820. Two more spins you have to take, and here it comes.
Come on, big bucks, big bucks. Let's keep it going. Big bucks, $5,000. Stop!
Stop at Hilo, Hawaii. Robert, that trip to Hilo is valued at $1,376. Your total is now... Is that the right total? No, it isn't. There it is. $11,196. You're about $3,600 away from Libby. You have one spin you have to take. If you get... $3,600, you will win it. If you don't, Libby is the champ. You can pass it to Libby. You can't pass it, sorry, because it's passed to you. Okay?
Come on,
Robert
and
Libby, let's go for it. Who's going to do it?
Big bucks, one time, baby, one time. Stop!
Stop and move one space to Palm Springs or a billiard table. Big decision.
Billiard table.
Billiard table is valued at $1,515. It is not enough. And Libby, you are the champ. $14,784. Libby, you can sit back and relax and enjoy the golden throat of Rod Ruddy as he extols the virtues of all your gifts. Rod?
Well, all right, Peter. Libby, you've won a 21-table bar combination. Entertain your guests in a professional manner with a 21-table bar combination. Comes with brass rail, level-edge glass top, and roll-out back bar from Name of the Game. And Libby, you've won a holiday in Monterey. We'll fly you and your guests round trip coach from Los Angeles to Monterey, California for a three-night stay at Monterey's elegant four-diamond-rated Hilton Resort in the center of everything on the Monterey Peninsula. Free tennis at the hotel, golf nearby, Monterey Hilton Resort. Libby, those prizes total $3,684. Combined with the $11,100 in cash you won, it gives you a grand total, Libby, of $14,784. Congratulations!
All right, Libby, what a hunk of change. Well done, and you get to come back next time and try it again, okay?
Yeah.
Well done. And Susan, you are leaving us with $5,315. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Nice having you with us. Enjoy. Robert, you're leaving us with some nice prizes, so you don't go away empty-handed. I thank you for being with us.
Thank you, Peter. I had
and,
fun.
All right, good. And next time we'll see Libby. And until then, here are some goodies from Alberta Steve of Harrisburg, Pennsylvania. I pressed my luck, and what did I find? A whammy who said, hey, your money's now mine. Well, that's the truth. Here's another one from Mrs. Gwen Risey of Slidell, Louisiana. The whammy and Fang should take a hike on a boat or on a bike. Go to the east or to the west. Get off the show, cause... you're a pest. I'm with you, Gwen. You got it. Until next time, this is Peter DeMarkin saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
Green Ball here. Be prepared to be bowled over by laughs, cash, and romance.
Together.
That's easy.
Together.
Together, together. She said together, yes.
It's got to be definitely together.
Together, she said they're together.
Newlywed Game Classic. The new Newlywed Game. They make a great couple. Have a ball with a whole hour of Newlywed Games coming up next only on Game Show Network.
This is Rod Ruddy. Johnny, speaking for Press Your Luck, a Carruthers Company presentation.